Rotary Clube Boca Raton West, unindo rotarianos de língua portuguesa no sul da Flórida.
Picanha Brasil, no almoço ou no jantar, completo buffet por peso, acompanhado de um delicioso churrasco. Aos sábados, suculento buffet de feijoada. Picanha Brasil, um local agradável para reunir-se com amigos e saborear um bom vinho. Aceitamos encomendas para festas. Picanha Brasil, no almoço ou no jantar, a melhor picanha. Na 441, entre a Palmeira e a Riosboro, em Boca Raton.
One of the most noticed services of Rotary Club Boca Raton West has been the promotion of proximity between the Brazilian community and the American authorities. One more step in this direction was given on Thursday, March 29th at Picanha Brasil restaurant, where the club received the visit of Mayor of Pompano Beach, Lamar Fisher. The club is based in Boca Raton in Palm Beach County. So what's the reason for the club to bring to one of the meetings the mayor of a city in another county?
Because there is a lot of Brazilians that live in Palm Beach County, like myself, that have a business in Pompano Beach. Pompano Beach has, I'm not sure of the number, but 20% of the business, something like that, are owned by Brazilians.
Mayor Lamar Fisher knows that very well when he went on with a whole presentation of the city of Pompano Beach.
And so tonight what I want to talk about briefly is I want to talk about just how our city government is set up. I want to talk about some programs that we offer. Then thirdly about what's happening as far as some redevelopment opportunities in the city of Pompano Beach. I was privileged to speak at the Brazilian Business Group a few months ago, or a month and a half ago or so, in Boca Raton. Arthur has been gracious to allow me and to be on the radio station, and we were promoting unity in the community, which we just did in February, where we brought everybody together at one day, at one time in our community park and our amphitheater area. So we just came and enjoyed each other's company, each other's cultures, to really become one. Because I can't stand division. I just cannot stand division in the city of Pompano Beach. One of the major programs we have, especially with businesses or first starting up, is called our incubator system. And in downtown Old Pompano, this is off Atlanta Boulevard and Dixie Highway, we have created what we call a resource center and an incubator system where someone who was starting out in a business cannot afford office space, for instance. So what they can do is we provide them with a virtual office and a conference room and a computerization that they can come in and use until they truly get on their feet and can go out in the community and start their own, well, they already started their business, but get out and get their own office space, etc. Part, the job placement center. We are actually placing folks in jobs, creating the skills that they need, and then actually physically place them throughout the community on those who are looking for employment. That's another opportunity that our Business Resource Center has as well. I believe that the Brazilian community in Pompano Beach is probably represents about 17 to 20% of our population. We have about 100,000 in our community, and that tells you how strong the community is in the Brazilian side. So we want to make sure they get involved and get connected. People say, well, how can I own a piece of the real estate? How can I be in part of the American dream? And again, there's other programs that our housing programs within City Hall offer, and it's revolving loan funds. It's a rehabilitation program, it's emergency repair program. So if you know someone who either went to the storm or their home is, their roof is leaking, et cetera, we have programs that are offered. They have to qualify to be able to get those that home and that roof, new roof fixed or whatever it may be, or that kitchen operational, electric fix and so forth. And so these assistant programs are available. We have first-time home buyer opportunities. So someone, again, who is renting, a couple that's been married and they're wanting now to own a home, we have programs to get the first-time home buyers.
For the members of the club, the visit of Mayor Lamar Fischer was very positive.
I would like to congratulate the Rotary Club of the Brazilians in West Boca Raton for the sensibility to invite the mayor of Pompano Beach to be here and to bring good news to our community. And I believe for our community, it's very key and very important for us to get closer and closer to the American authorities as mayors and other authorities within our community.
We have developed a really great partnership between our radio station and himself. It opened the doors to a lot of things in our community as well to our station. And we develop a very close friendship and is a very, very simple, very wonderful person.
For us to have them here is for them to really get to know who we are and bring our ideas to the next level or to their superiors or whoever they represent. We need to make sure that we put our message out there by voting. Get to the table, become a citizen and register to vote.
Não dê motivos ou marque bobeira. Cuidado com o leão.
Imposto de renda bem feito é aquele onde sua empresa ou você ganha o máximo de retorno possível ou economiza pagando menos impostos. Profissionais da Business Choice possuem qualificação e experiência para fazer tudo isso dentro da lei.
Faça seu Income Tax na Business Choice a partir de $60. 954-782-1829.
Acesse bchoicetax.com ou ligue pra gente.
Rotary Club Boca Raton West, unindo rotarianos de língua portuguesa no sul da Flórida.